I'm not gonna lie to you.
I simply be
a lesbian. Yeah, see, y'all not W thinkers like me. Y'all not W analysis like me. Y'all don't analyze things like that. All right, bet. So let's get into this would you rather thing. All right, it says lead a boring life from here on out, or get reborn with all your memories into a baby. Into a baby of opposite sex. So if I had all the memories I did now, but I was a girl, I ain't gonna lie. I simply just become a lesbian. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm not gonna lie to you. I simply be a lesbian. I couldn't live a boring life, bro. Not I'll just be a successful rich lesbian. Would you rather be topless or pantsless all the time? Well, I have a chest. I'll be topless all the time. I couldn't be around my dick out all the damn time. No, my shirt would be off the whole time. Exactly. Kind of dumb. That was an easy question. I mean, if I was a girl, then that would be different. Live an average life and be forgotten in time. Go down in history for doing something terrible. It depends. How terrible are we talking? Are we talking Hitler terrible? Or is it like... Nah. Or is it like I did something like I slapped the shit out of a damn kid or something? If I live an average life and get forgotten, that's just saying I'm being a normal nigga. It's saying would I be a normal nigga or be a menace? I'll be a normal nigga. It's simple as that. I'm not about to go down as being one of the biggest bitch niggas of all time. I couldn't do that. He said, make me the villain. But the thing,
I just need my space right now.
You can be a villain, but some people cheer for villains. I wouldn't get cheered for. I'll get booed. Niggas would be smoked. Bruh, if I died and I was a villain, niggas would be photoshopping my face on weed bags, bruh. Tell me they wouldn't be photoshopping my face on weed bags. They'll call this shit goat runts or some shit. I don't know. Rumple Wheelskin, bro, you got a fucking problem. But I'm picking live an average life, bro. Exactly. Work 10 hours a day, 4 days in a week. I've done that before. Work 8 hours a day, 5 days a week. I did both before. And no, I haven't. I haven't worked 5 days a week. No, I have. Yeah, I have. What the fuck am I saying? Turk, give me your perspective on this, because I don't know what I'll do. Y'all give me some perspective on this. I don't know what the fuck I'll do. You made that profile picture for you. So you are a weird nigga. I appreciate you for the profile picture, because that is hard. But you are a weird nigga. I'm looking straight at you. You weird. You're weird. I fuck with you though, but you weird. I don't think 10 hours a day for four days a week ain't that bad to me. I don't think it's that bad. Yeah. So I'll pick these. Alright, bet. Lose your mind or lose a significant other. I ain't gonna lie. I already lost my mind. I'm not gonna speak on the other one, but hey, my mind been lost. I'm for real Kendrick Lamar and you. That's me. If they add you in Fortnite with a prize shirt, what you gonna do? I'm gonna ask for fucking money. What the hell are they doing putting me in a game without my consent? I need bands. The prize shit, I don't care about. That's not my business. Well, it would be my business since I'm the character. But all that would do is boost me, because people would be like, oh, he's supported. Which I do. I don't have no problem with gay folks or trans. The whole community. I fuck with them. But yeah, I'd rather lose my... Nah, you can get a new bitch. I'll lose my significant other for sure. These niggas rather lose their mind than... Bro, you gonna lose your mind anyway. Well, shit. What? You could literally get a new bitch, bruh. I lose my mind because I can't lose you. I know you're like a 12-year-old dude. That was, that's a W line though. I'll use that on a girl, but don't, you can't use that on me, bruh. You ain't been in love, but I ain't gonna lie. Significant other, shit. She wasn't that significant if she lost me. Fight Spock, fight Kirk. I don't know who the fuck either. Wait, is Spock that nigga from Star Trek? I feel like that's what Star Trek is. Spock is in Star Trek. Ain't he that nigga with the pointy ears? I ain't gonna lie, it don't matter. I'm shooting either one of them. I picked the right one either, anyway. I shoot them. It don't... I don't know. I don't... Being a no-name rock band, be wildly popular... Being a wildly popular kids band like the Wiggles. Oh, me, I'll be in the Wiggles. Boy, what the hell you talking about? Like they didn't make that fruit salad. Nah, y'all see they playing with them. Hold on. Bruh, that's all we needed. That's all we need to know. That's enough for me to say I'm not being in no goddamn no name rock band. They didn't even say that was gonna be popular. So the whip. Are y'all fucking serious? Tariq, no, you did not just say what the hell is on your screen, bruh. You ain't cultured, bruh. You ain't cultured. The fuck is you saying, bruh? The Wiggles was a legendary group, bruh. Hey, I ain't gonna lie. 600,000 plus of you niggas are bitches. I'm gonna be honest. I'm just be honest. Not brush your teeth for a month or not shower for a month. Now we asking the real questions. Now, fruit salad is disgusting. I ain't gonna lie. If you was a woman, I could tell your pH is off. Because you gotta stink if you don't like fruit. What? Hey, wait, it said, if you haven't seen the Wiggles, you gonna wiggle his dick. He just, hey, Tariq, bro, I ain't gonna lie. What the fuck? But, I'd rather not brush my teeth. I'll learn sign language on me. Okay, then. Be known for interrupting Taylor Swift. Be known for oh, God, they just said, well, I'd rather be Kanye West or Chris Brown. I'll be Kanye West. I am not laying a hand on Rihanna in that way. If you understand, you understand. I'm just saying. Who the fuck is Taylor Swift to me, nigga? Eat a container of Flintstones vitamins, drink a bottle of Pepto-Bismol. I ain't gonna lie. If I eat a container of Flintstone vitamins, I'm gonna die. I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure I can die from that. Pepto-Bismol. I think niggas do that. You can actually do that and you be good. So I'll pick the Pepto-Bismol. I'm not... Oh. Y'all niggas need help. A whole lot of y'all niggas here, I think y'all need some, I kind of think they need a hug or something, because they ain't think this question through. I'm gonna be honest. Be a Hulk, be a shark. Oh God, bruh. As long as I'm not around no killer whales, I'll be a shark. But I want to fly. I kind of want to fly. I'll be a hawk. Bro, hawks get snakes out the way. So I'll be a hawk, bro. On me, I'll be a hawk. I'll be a hawk. Okay, yeah. People feeling it. Oh, yeah. All y'all in this chat, y'all gonna be on YouTube. So I guess y'all can say, hey, YouTube, if you want to. I'm gonna edit it and put this up on my channel when I get the chance. So, yeah. Hold on, do I have to pose for a thumbnail? Cause I'm gonna edit this myself. Let me pose for a thumbnail. Wait. All right, go swimming with sharks or alligators. Sharks for show. You gotta be fucking dumb to swim with goddamn sharks. Not sharks, alligators. Bitch, what up? Yeah. You gotta be goddamn stupid. Yeah. Stupid. Yeah. To swim with alligators. Why would you swim with alligators? Bruh, alligators literally don't care. Bruh, niggas, alligators will fuck you up even if they not hungry. Like, these alligators are bitch niggas. I would not swim with no alligator, bruh. Alligators are literally the alligators and crocodiles are the hating ass niggas of fucking animals. Oh my, I did not mean know what? Y'all know what I meant. Whatever. Have to live Adolf Hitler's life, have to live Joseph Stalin's life. I'm gonna be honest, all I know is both of these niggas are hoes. That's all I know. But I don't know if Joseph, I don't think Joseph Stalin was as bad. But he was still horrible. I know for sure he was still horrible. They both dead, nigga. We know they both dead. But who's worse? That's the whole debate. Nigga said they both dead. No shit, Sherlock. Ah, fuck it. I'll just pick Stalin. Yeah, that was a lose-lose question. Live your dream. Alright, live in your dream house with thousands of miles away from any civilization, okay? Live in the city of your dreams in a small house with five foreigners you can't understand. I ain't gonna lie, I do not like niggas. I don't like people. I don't like motherfuckers, especially if I cannot communicate with you, boy. I would not be able to stay in the same area with your ass my whole goddamn life. I'd rather be by myself than be with a bunch of motherfuckers I can't understand, bro. I'm just, hey, I live in a dream house, to be honest. That was, eat a rancid mixture of rotten egg and old, oh, what the fuck, bathe naked, what the hell? I don't even want to answer this question, what the fuck? Man, I guess I'll bathe and throw, man, can it be mine? It'd be my own throw up, bruh. But no, because you're going to have throw up chunks in your butt, bruh. But then you got to eat this, and I'm going to throw up anyway. They didn't say you had to swallow it. Wait, nah, because eating, you have to swallow it. Man, I'd rather sit in it than man, I could take a shower straight afterwards, so I'd rather bathe in the stuff. Only be able to teleport to places you already been. Only be able to teleport to places you've never been. Oh shit. Okay. Oh. This is a good ass question. I think I'll pick places I've never been. Cause then I'll just rob banks that I've never been to. I'll rob multiple banks I've never been to at one time. Then I'll teleport back to I'll teleport near a location that's close to where I live, but I've never been to it. That's a WIQ to me. I think that if you teleport to places you already been, that'll be only useful if you like you're late for something. But yeah, I'm picking this. Damn. Yeah, see, y'all not W thinkers like me. Y'all not W analysis like me. Y'all don't analyze things like that. All right, be a cat, be a dog. I'd rather be a dog. Fuck a cat. On me. I didn't even have to think about that. Cats are bitches. I don't like cats. Yeah, see, y'all not W thinkers like me. Y'all not W analysis like me. Y'all don't analyze things like that. I'll throw a cat up and punch it, nigga. No, I wouldn't kick a cat. I wouldn't kick a cat, motherfucking Peter. I would not do it. But I don't like cats. I'd rather have a dog. Dogs are they are way realer niggas than cats. Dogs. Dogs actually do shit. All cats do is sit there and be bitch niggas. Oh shit. Well, a tiger and shit. I was thinking house cat and dog. And house dogs. I ain't nobody talk. When you think a cat, nobody think of lion. No, niggas. Because those are the real niggas of the jungle. Ain't nobody talking about that. We talking about house cats. Let's talk about what we talking about. Have two sets of twins, quadruplets. Are we both identical? That's my question. Oh, not we. If are they all? Damn, I'll have clones basically. I mean, you said you gotta earn the cat's respect, man. Fuck that cat. You gotta earn the dog's respect too. But at least dogs can do cool shit before you earn their respect. Cats just sit there and scratch and piss at me. I have quadruplets probably. I have quadruplets. Cause one of them get messed with, three of them can jump niggas. They'll literally shadow clone jutsu niggas. I'm picking the quadruplets. Y'all niggas are not W thinkers like me. I swear to God. Live in Boston, live in New York City, New York. Fuck Boston. I'ma be honest. Fuck everything to do with Boston. They ain't got shit. All y'all have is John Cena's, I eat seafood, and racism. That's all y'all got. Be the first person to walk on Mars via one-way trip. Why the fuck would I take a one-way trip to Mars? Why the fuck would I take a one-way trip to Mars? That means I'm just going there and I can't get back. That's dumb as hell. It's beyond. I'll never go to space. That's stupid. Alright, three more. Be a dinosaur or be a narwhal. Narwhals be chilling and dinosaurs is dead. So, but if we saying that they still alive. Narwhals ain't dead, I don't think. They just them seals with the fucking unicorn shit in their head. They still alive. Dinosaurs are dead. Actually, nah, fuck it. I'll be a dinosaur. I'd rather die a real nigga than be this. I'm gonna be honest. Narwhals just be chilling, but I'd rather be a menace. I'm gonna be honest. When one day shop is free to any store, fuck that vacation. I'm going on that shopping spree on me. That shopping spree. I'm going straight to goddamn Icebox, nigga. Oh God, I'm going straight to Icebox. I'm going straight to Icebox. I'm talking VVS everything, nigga. New grills, chains, fucking watches, fucking rings, earrings. You look thick for real. I am sitting down. You don't know what I got down here. You don't know my whole situation down here. You would never know. Enter a Sicilian bull wear Spanish boots. The fuck is a Sicilian bull? I know exact. If they would have said the bronze bull, I would have knew what the hell they was talking about. You got me all the way fucked up if you think I'm gonna be in this shit. Hold on, let me go. Yeah, you got me all the way fucked up. If you think I'm a partake in being in this shit right here. This shit literally cooks you alive. Niggas will briskify my ass. I'm not getting turned into brisket. I don't even gotta look at the second option. What was the other one? Spanish shoes? Yeah. I 100% wear this before I wear a motherfucking, I wouldn't be in no damn Spanish bull, nigga. That's hell no. That's literally death, my nigga. I'll wear Spanish shoes. Alright, that's it. I look astonished and I appreciate it, my man. But yeah, that's it for the would you rather.